Welcome to Road Trips with Roadrunner Rich. Driving along the Scenic Byway 12, we came across this beautiful overlook. Look at this view. It's very, very incredible. You can see for miles. If you look down below there, that's the road we're going to be taking. So sit back, enjoy the view. If you look in the far distance, that mountain out there is the Henry Mountains. This overlook had some storyboards. Gotta love the storyboards. A lot of information. Apparently this road cost millions to build. Conservation Corps built it. Okay, and here we go, down the switchbacks. This ought to be fun. I've been on a lot of road trips, but this one's probably one of my favorites. It just keeps giving and giving with the beauty. After crossing over the Escalante River, came up to this beautiful canyon. Look at all the rock formations. And this is only the beginning. Enjoy the ride. Isn't this canyon beautiful? After climbing out of this beautiful, picturesque canyon, we're going to come across Scenic Byway 12's most famous spot, Hogback. And here you go. This is looking off one of the cliffs off of Hogback. The scenery is spectacular. We'll take you on a drive over the Hogback. Enjoy! Look at this road. This is incredible. There's drop-offs on both sides, thousands of feet. Just check it out. This is pretty neat.